Okay, everyone. So Adam Savage just DM'd me on Parlo, and he said he definitely done did it, and he wants me to break the news to the whole world. I'm just kidding. See, this is satire. It doesn't count as defamation. I hope not, at least. Anyway, I mean, I got Adam Savage's groceries, and I'm gonna go to Parlo and give them to him, wherever he is. I hope he's on Parlo, because he needs it. Here we go. Yeah. So shout out to Adam Savage. He did nothing wrong.